States are hoping to come to Mars and kill that man again.